वेलकम बैक। नाउ लेट अस सॉल्व प्रैक्टिस सेट 1.4 लास्ट एग्जांपल। नाउ व्हाट इज द लास्ट एग्जांपल? ट्रायंगल एबीसी एंड ट्रायंगल डीईएफ आर इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल्स। मीन्स दिस टू ट्रायंगल्स आर इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल्स। प्लीज रिकॉल द डेफिनेशन ऑफ इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल। इफ एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी इज टू एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल डीईएफ इज इक्वल टू 1:2 गिवन टू यू एंड वन ऑफ द साइड गिवन टू यू दैट इज एबी इज इक्वल टू 4 फाइंड डीई। Then question arises, sir, what is is it a difficult example? No, it is not at all difficult, but it is simple. But one thing is hidden over there that you have to understand. What? They already mentioned that the triangles are equilateral. Only mention equilateral, not similar. Means here you have to prove that the triangle ABC and triangle DEF are similar. Unless and until you prove that they are similar, you cannot solve the rest of the part. So first task is to prove that these two triangles are similar. How you will prove? What do you mean by equilateral triangle? Equilateral triangle means all sides are equal. Correct. That is there. What is another property? All the angles are equal to 60 degree. Correct or not? Means I can say that angle A equal to angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D equal to angle E equal to angle F is 60 degree. Correct or not? Equilateral triangle, all sides are equal and all angles are 60 degree. Correct? Now let us prove it. So I'll write it first and then we will start it. So let us write. We have written angle A equal to angle B equal to angle C equal to D equal to E equal to F equal to 60 degree. Reason is angles of equilateral triangles. Okay. So now let us write in triangle ABC and triangle DEF. Correct? Now angle A is equal to angle D. Correct? And angle B is equal to angle E. For both, reason is from 1. Correct? Now these two angles are equal. So angle B is equal to angle E. Now then by which test? Therefore triangle ABC similar to triangle DEF by AA test. Correct. So first task over. If this is over, then rest of the thing was just like your previous example. So triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. So therefore area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to what? Now AB is given, DE you want to find, so just write the corresponding sides. So it is AB square upon DE square. Correct? Again, reason you have to write. What is the reason? Reason is the theorem of areas of similar triangles. Okay. Now what is given to you? But area of triangle ABC is to area of triangle DEF is equal to 1:2. Correct? This is given to you. That is given. As well as AB is equal to 4. This is also given to you. Correct? Therefore, I can write now 1 upon 2. ABC DEF 1 upon 2 is equal to AB is 4. 4 square upon DE square, and we are interested in DE square. Correct? Now let us cross multiply. So what you are going to get? Therefore DE square is equal to 4 square into 2. 4 square is 16 into 2. Correct? So this is DE square. Don't multiply now because we are going to take square root. So DE is equal to what? Square root of 16 is 4. Correct? And square root of 2, not possible, that is, so you have to write 4√2. So you got the answer, that is 4√2, that is DE. Okay, so if you want, you can write here by taking square root. on both side by taking square root on both side. So like this, the example number 6 is over. Easy? So this is the important part over here, that is you have to prove first that the two triangles are similar. To prove this, you got 1 mark, and rest of the things you got 1 mark. Okay, so like this, this type of example may come for 2 marks or at the most 3 marks. Depend on the weightage, the marking scheme will also change. Okay, I hope you are enjoying maths, you are enjoying geometry equally. Keep solving, enjoy it. Thank you.